आशीर्वाद श्री एन के प्रेमचंदन संशोधन संख्या 6, 7, 8 और 9। आप बोले माइक चालू करा देंगे।
I am moving all the amendments, sir, 2 minutes. Sir, I didn't get an opportunity to speak on the bill. Sir, I strongly oppose the bill and fully support the statutory resolution. Sir, the main aim of this bill is to attract private investment in agricultural marketing and infrastructure and to increase the competitiveness and to enhance the farmers' income. My only question to the Honorable Minister is whether the aims and objects stated in the statement is being fulfilled or is able to achieve by making this, and the farmers are not being benefited. The only beneficiary out of this legislation is the multinational retailers or the big corporate retailers will be benefited, because in order to enhance the income of the farmers, that is the aim which is being stated in the on the behest of this COVID-19 pandemic situation. It is quite unfortunate because it is a protective measure as on the part of the customer as well as the farmer. As per the original act of 1955, it is gainful for the customer as well as the farmers. Both are being benefited by means of the 1955 Act. But unfortunately, you are taking away the regulation. That is, supply of goods regulation is being taken away, as well as the stock limit is also being taken away. And now you are saying if you are having 100% price increase for the horticulture for the last 12 months, then only it will be reviewed. And 60% in respect of perishable goods. So my amendments are that it be reduced to 40% and 50%. And also another very important point I would like to draw the attention of the Honorable Minister, because regarding the explanation, sir, regarding the explanation given to the expression value chain participant, in the explanation it is being stated that this distributor will also come within the purview of the value chain participant. That means all the retailers, including the Adani, including Reliance, all these retailers will come within the purview of this value chain participant. That is why I am saying that this is beneficial, and it is beneficial for the purpose of these corporate retailers. Therefore, I oppose the bill and also I move the amendments.